Hey guys, it's me, Lacey, and welcome back to my channel. Today's video is going to be a haul from Ulta and Walmart. I decided to go out and just look and see what new makeup stuff is out there, and so I did, and I got some things, and excuse my look. I'm sick this week, Mucinex is my best friend. My ankle's been killing me, but other than that, I'm really excited about the new stuff that I got. So let's just dive right in and get to it before Jeremy gets home and sees me talking to the camera. Let me just double check and see if it's actually recording. Yes, okay, sorry about that. This camera is crazy, but let's start. Walmart first. First and foremost, I just need a repurchase. Well, the razors are, the shaving cream is not. I just picked up some more razors, either the Hydro Silk. I think it's the fancy razors with the moisturizing strip because my legs get nicked easily, and just the Skintimate shaving cream. Needed these, got them. Now for the fun stuff. First and foremost, I got this e.l.f. 3-in-1 mascara. It's a new formula. It looks like that. Really excited. I actually tossed some mascara before I went out because I knew that at least I would want a new mascara or two. So I tossed some before I added to my collection. This says it's 3-in-1 mascara, lengthening, define, and volumize. All-in-one professional mascara that helps lengthen, define, and volumize lashes. So it looks like that. Hopefully my camera's focusing, hopefully. And excuse the fan and the AC, it's 82 degrees in here currently, so I kind of have to have that on for my dogs. Oh, that's very interesting. Brush there. That looks like it's gonna grab. I'm really excited to try this. And this color is in a berry black. Well, that's the first thing. I feel like this video is going before I belong, but that's okay. Next, this is the Wet n Wild Mega Glow Illuminating Palette. This is in 320 Catwalk Pink. I wanted something because I want more to add more highlighters and blushes to my collection because I just don't have as much as I'd like. So I wanted to add some to my collection, and I thought I can easily use this all together or one. And this is like a highlighting palette. Let's see. Oh man. So, that is what they're swatching at. That's some highlight, girl. Some highlight. Those are the swatches. And this was like $4.68, so I figured, hey, can't beat that. I mean, for four color shades or one mixture of them, which even all mixed together, it looks really good. But now it's like all mixed together. Great. Okay. That's okay. That's okay. Okay. We still use it. Next, I was looking for a finishing spray and I couldn't find my next one at Ulta. So I decided to pick up the Wet n Wild Natural Finish Setting Spray. Little tiny bottle. Why am I opening it? I just want to open it today. Kind of like, I told you I'm pulling. That mascara was $3 and that highlighter was $4.68. And this was $4.68. So all very affordable things. Okay, it's not opening. Oh, there we go. Got it. I guess we'll see how it works. I haven't really seen this much on YouTube, so we'll see. I mean, I wanted a setting spray, and I like trying new things. And also, also Walmart did not have my elf one that I do like, so we'll try it. Again, if the Wet n Wild Photo Focus Natural Finish, that is gray. Next, it's for Ulta. I'm so excited. And plus I had a 20% off coupon, so that was another reason why I went, because I knew I could get something for a cheaper price. First, I got this Ulta Beauty Mad for Mauve 6-piece blush set, and it looks like that. Like I said, I wanted to, goodness, that's Jeremy. I wanted to branch out with my blush and highlighter, and I wanted more to my collection, so I saw this, and I was like, those look like the blushes that I would like to wear. Let's go ahead and get. And I like how Ulta has like palettes like this. It's really cool. But there are 4 shimmer shades and 2 matte. And I was watching Pretty. I don't have any clean hand, so I'll have highlight on. Swatching pretty good. Pinkies. I mean, what more could you ask for a palette that says Mauve, Mad for Mauve? So I'm excited to try this out. I'm excited to have different options of blushes other than my ones that I wear all the time. Put this back in here. Okay. Next, I just got, I repurchased my Rimmel Stay Matte. My other one was looking kind of funky, so I decided I should toss that and pick up a new one. This is just in the color Natural. It looks like that. This is my pressed powder that I set my concealer and stuff with. Next is, I saw this from Essence, and I have the I Love Stage. So this is new, and it says Essence I Love Color Intensifying. This is an eyeshadow base. Looks like that. There is no color name. Let's see what you look like. Just look like a normal. Oh, but it like blends out more whitey. Okay. I'm excited to try that. There's nothing wrong with trying more eyelid primer. That was Jeremy. Next, I got another mascara, and this is from Essence, and it says Get Fake Lashes 333 Black. Looks like that. That brush is huge. I just like trying new mascaras, and it was like $3, so can't go wrong. Oh, let me tell you the prices. Although with my coupon, they're going to be cheaper, but the Mad for Mauve palette was $14.41 with my 20% off. The Rimmel Stay Matte, $4.39. What else did I get there? The Essence Eyelid Primer, $2.79. And the Essence Mascara, $3.19. Oh my goodness. So, yeah, that was pretty awesome. But, the last but not least, I did not want this palette from the beginning because I don't really do smoky looks all that much. So there was no reason for me to have it. But it is on sale right now at 50% off at Ulta. So it's originally $54 and it was $27, one of the two. And I decided, why not get it? I did take a look at the tester again to see if there were a majority of the colors that I would use, and there were. So I decided to pick up the Naked Urban Decay Smoky Palette. Or the 2027, one of the two. But still, it was under $50. So that's what it looks like. I know I'm late in the game. you know what this looks like. No, I don't care. Because it's new to me and I'm pretty excited. This is what it looks like. And this is what the inside looks like. I'm so excited. What it looks like. It has a little brush. Which I love these eyeshadow brushes. I just love them. It's like a little dense side. And then push it down. And a little fluffy blending side. So yeah, I love those brushes and I love Urban Decay. I now have Urban Decay 1, 2, and Smoky. I want the third one, but until that goes on sale, but I decided to pick it up, and it was $27 even. So from $54 to $27, that is not a bad deal for such high quality eyeshadow palette. And I like to have these in my collection just so they are easy to take with me if I travel home or anything like that. They're easy to grab. But that is all that I have for you today. I'm pretty excited about everything I got. Excuse me. I decided, you know what? I don't ever go out and buy makeup, so I'm just going to go ahead and go do it. And who cares if I spend a little bit of money, because I deserve it. I mean, I could have spent a lot more than I did, but I did not. So thank you guys so much for tuning in with me today. I hope you guys enjoyed your day, your week, your weekend, whenever you're watching. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe, and I will see you guys in my next video.